When you finish a round, select End Game. Then you can share your scorecard. Share it to Facebook. It will automatically generate a picture, and you can add your own caption.